And hello everyone, Colt back, and today we are going to be finish exploring Mineshaft. Hopefully there are no creepers. I came this way. So let's bam. Die. Start out this episode a little aggressive. Who am I kidding? That's really aggressive. I should probably go get that one minecart before I forget about it. Doing great. 4 diamonds. Need one more and then I can make an enchanting table. A geode. I mean, amethyst. I want to explore that.
call it? Hmm. Look at me. Mm-hmm. Let's get going, honey.
I need to go back.
Well, I mean, we're gonna have to like just stop it.
I need a few more minutes.
Hey guys, come down here.
So now I just need some copper. So I also need a lava pool. Find a lava pool. Ooh. I need a lava pool, not a pool. Give me a pool and not a lot. Give me a lava pool, not a pool. Okay, Minecraft, would you just do that for me? It'd be nice. Basically, just a ravine would be nice. Obsidian. Yes. Watch this fool coming to fight me. He better have a sword. on. Let's do this. I did ice bucket challenge. Oh yeah. I need two more lava pieces. And then I am set. Jeez. You fight. Whoever the winner is, I'm gonna shoot them. I'm gonna kill them. Die. Lava. A ruined portal? Close squids. Oh, he's dead. I still want to know what your favorite color and toothbrush color is. I should have enough moss. Moss. I need to get out. Whee! Okay, look, I know these have been boring, but I just need one more lava bucket. And then I can make an enchanting table, and then I can enchant things. And then it'll be much more fun, and then I can go explore more dangerous places. So you're just gonna have to sit back and relax. Obviously while I talk to you, of course. Why can't I run? One more lava bucket. One more lava. Is that too much to ask for? Apparently it is. Okay. I just need lava. That's all I need! One second. Slunches when it crunches. That's why I love Nestle Crunch. And it crunches. Just give me one more freaking lava thing. Come on. I hate this. Okay, look. That looks like it's going to be all for this episode. Wait, is there one down here? No, it's just blueberries. There's gotta be something down here. One second.
I'm giving you massive amounts of lines.
Yep.
Get off it now.
One second.
One.
1 second. I found a pink axolotl.
Right.
With a blue. Oopsies, I took a screenshot. Well, that's all for this episode, and I've got to go. Bye.
Thank you.